So y'all might notice that I finally have a schedule on Twitch, because I'm actually going to start streaming again, like, completely. 3 days, we have Funday Friday, or just Funday, that's the renaming of Friday, just Funday. We have the POV stream Monday, just to get, some motivation in the air, because y'all are awesome. And we have one more, and that is the Crafty Day. What Crafty Day is me crocheting or woodworking, and that'll be the day that I start working on that robin. Now I'm thinking about making the robin out of wood, the rest out of crochet, and then crocheting around the robin, just so that it looks better, but we can decide that when that day comes, which is very soon. But, yeah, so we're going to be streaming regularly, and previously talking to people. But we're going to be streaming regularly. We're going to have a set schedule of uploading hopefully soon. We'll even be doing some role-playing on stream. So if you see a random stream pop up one day, that might be it. But I'll be streaming whenever I feel like, along with following the schedule. And if I feel like doing another day, then I'll do another day of streaming. And I'll even let y'all know on Twitter. I got to set up my Twitter to my Streamlabs because it's not connected right now. That's why there's no updates going out. So forgive me for that. But other than that, I hope that this is going to be fun. I am excited for this. I am finally getting back into it. I am taking, getting help with equipment and everything. And I'm a lot happier for it. So, yeah. Hope to see y'all there. Peace out.